in the past, we've always, if we've seen someone that's talented, we're like, this person's going to turn pro. This athlete's going to turn pro, and they're not going to swim in college. But because of name, image, likeness, they can swim in college. And so I'm going to give you the opportunity to tell everybody where you're going to college right now.
I don't have an answer on that yet.
I had to ask you, and I had a feeling that you were going to say no, Mel.